As a kid, I used to dream that someday I will sail the ship across all seas and oceans. I am Abdul Rahman Al Harbi, a student at the Abu Dhabi Maritime Academy. Just heading to my class, hang around and see what maritime cadets get up to. I'm taking a course made less than 500 gross tonnage at Abu Dhabi Maritime Academy, which means I will be qualified to sail a vessel that is less than 500 gross tonnage upon completion of this course. It is very important for me to be attentive to all the minute details being thought, since you never know what challenges I would have to face. Being the captain, I would be responsible for the safety of vessel as well as the crew on board. I have been very passionate of sailing since that way whilst my work. I get to travel around the world, meet different people and learn different cultures. The courses at Abu Dhabi Maritime Academy are very rigorous and challenging. They prepare you physically and mentally to face all challenges that one will face on board. My course will end in 3 years, and hopefully by the end of it, I will be well prepared to join Abu Dhabi Ports as a successful captain and fulfill my dream. Reimagining the future of global trade and logistics together.